Hey guys, what's going on? AM Anderson 1979. I know it's been a minute, man. It's been what, over a month, and you guys didn't let me forget it. Thank you. Yes, I have missed you guys immensely. You have no idea how much your girl have been missing you. You know, it's the summertime. I decided to take some summer classes, and that's just what I'm doing. I was supposed to put up an ad video. Unfortunately, time just didn't allow me to do it. You know, I thought I was gonna have enough time. I do apologize for that, but guess what? That's one of my priorities for the week, is to get that video out, the ab and ass video. Definitely gonna get that out. I do have a weigh-in now. Unfortunately, with the new device that I have a new phone, and that's where I record my weight. And what had happened was, I don't know if for some reason it's not able to upload or go into the movie device thingy on here that I usually make the videos with. So it's not allowing me to do that. The format is different or something like that. But my weight is 217.1 or 2 or something like that. That's what it was on today, July the 9th. 2013. I have missed you guys, man. Moja's been in school. I've just been doing my thing, you know what I mean? I've been taking care of my responsibilities, you know. Priority is first, always first, you know. So I've been really, you know, getting on things with my son. There's a lot of things going on there, but I have not forgot about the weight loss community here. I want to stress that. Please know that. And if you follow me on Facebook, you will know that my life is about weight loss. That's what I do. It's about health and fitness. It's about encouraging and loving one another and supporting us to help thrive on our journeys, our individual journeys, you know, because nobody can do it but us. And to all my new subscribers or people who have subscribed to my channel, I thank you. I appreciate it. Welcome. I promise that I won't be gone long, long next time, but you got to give me some time here and there. I do have a few pictures coming up. I'm going to post up here. And like I said, my weight is 217. I'm going to say 0.2. I got to look at my phone to see what it was. But it was 217.2. Focusing on burning fat and just toning. That's pretty much it. Burning fat, toning, getting these arms together. You know, getting my abs in shape. I know my boobs look like they hella big and they look all nice and plump. It's just I got that good ass bra, you know what I'm saying? Just make it look good. But other than that, man, gosh, you know, I don't know what else to say. I've been watching a lot of you guys' videos while I'm doing my homework and stuff. So even though I don't comment sometimes, just know I am watching your videos. I try to get through everybody. But I had to come on and say something because I don't want you guys to think that I left or, you know, Mo just, you know, just know I'm taking care of some business. But soon and very soon, I can't sing, I'm sorry. But soon and very soon, I will be making, uploading my videos regularly again. Also, note that in August, that's going to be my 4-year anniversary on YouTube documenting my weight loss. For everybody who's new to my channel, you know that my original weight was about 330, and officially on today I am down to 217.2.
This is it.
What? That's what it looks like with clothes on. 217 on today. And I'm on my way to tone, motivate, and help my girls here and anybody who needs the motivation and encouragement and need to be inspired. I'm here for you guys, and know that. Please know that. Again, to all my new subscribers, thank you. Welcome. Yes. Yes. I ain't for everybody. You guys know the story. to everybody who's been rolling with me for a long time, knowing my strife and everything I've been going through and trying to get myself into school and doing a damn thing. My GPA was 3.5 points something else, and I was kind of mad because I got a B in math, but it's okay because it's all good. I'm taking math again this semester on this summer session here, and I'm definitely going to get an A in math. What? I'm doing that thing right there. Yes. And that's a lot of talking, huh? My face looks weird. Looks swollen. Anyways, all right, enjoy the pictures at the end, and I love you guys, and I will be back very soon. I will, I promise, with that video this week. What? Count on it this week. All right, talk to you guys later. Take care. Oh, wait. Always stay 100% in all that you do, because you know I will.